my instrument. It's got its own mind, you know. So just a second. This is a Zmira on Shabbat. It's a little bit like Lecha Dodi. Please clap, sing along the refrain. Freilich, you know. Sephardic music, we untie our ties. Let me untie this line. Why not? Get the shtema.
I Shoyim, Kumin, the Yule. We want Mashiach now.
Now.
Nice. You ready? So Shoyim.
Schwester und Brüder, are you ready? Are you ready for the Messias?
So let me hear you. It's all shaped of the day.
And you know where it comes all that? Comes from the Lubavitcher Rebbe. And you know that this week was the Yahrzeit of Moshe Rabbeinu. And also the birthday of Moshe Rabbeinu. It was just 2 days ago. And Moshe Rabbeinu is also, to this parsha, God tells him, Ve'ato tetzaveh esnei Yisrael, you command the Jews. Hashem, God, gave Moshe the power that if he commands, the Jews follow, and God is following. Our generation, the Mesha of our generation, the Lubavitcher Rebbe made the revolution in the entire world, told us, we must demand Ad Mosai. We cannot wait any longer. Moshiach must come immediately. And the Rebbe said, we will demand really seriously with a full heart, Moshiach will come mamesh now. Now we all have today as Chaim said, today is the day, tonight is the night. Let's hope from here we all go together with Moshiach Yerushalayim, becoming mamesh. Okay. Thank you very much.
Oi, das junge, schöne Leben, ist von uns schon weit. Oi! Mein Schelle, mein Freund, oi nach jenem Besen reben, bäng das Haar jetzt noch ein. Was machst du so, mein Vater? Dein Schweizer lehrt sich. Da wohnt mir dein Schorisch ein.
Hey! said, you know, Chaim is life, and Kila is joy. What's Chaim without Kila? And what's Kila without Chaim? And this is why they are together, Chaim and Kila. And I have to say this, when I think of them, I think of the words that God said, Ve'yei bracha, to Abraham. Ve'yei bracha, be a blessing. I often ask myself, what does it mean to be a blessing? I know that it's a blessing, for example, to receive a blessing, to give a blessing. What does it mean to be a blessing? The answer is, Gila and Chaim, they are the blessing. A blessing to their family, a blessing to their community, a blessing to the Jewish people. I say Mazel Tov for many, many years. God bless.
Okay.
The Lord.
Over tonight, nobody has seen it. That's the facts. That you waited today, but I tricked you. Chaim was at my house this afternoon, and Isaac calls up and said he has a fax to send him. It's important. So I get on the phone. I say, Isaac, what kind of a fax do you send? He said, well, I made a piece and I want to give it to Chaim. I said, Isaac, it's a surprise. Don't give it to him. So Chaim said, where's my fax? I say, Chaim, my fax machine broke. I don't know, but I never got your fax. I got the fax. I put it underneath the machine. So here's the fax. Go ahead.
No more, no more.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you all know that today we are in the month of Adar. Adar is the month of Simcha, of happiness. Our rabbi says, "Mishenichnas Adar, marbim simcha." When the month of Adar comes in, we, in the Hasidic interpretation, it means we work Hashem with joy, with simcha. Ladies and gentlemen, our dear friends, actually a mishpoche, Gila and Chaim, invited Moti Fuchs and myself tonight for a special reason and occasion. You cannot believe it. Chaim did not call me to sing a Chazon Ish Shtikala. I don't know why.
You're too expensive, that's why.
We were invited here to continue what we did here a month ago. We were here a month ago in this house, a beautiful house, and Chaim told us that we changed the house. The walls are not the same walls. The people who were here are not the same people. And for sure, Gina and Chaim are not the same. So we came here to continue. What are we continuing? We are continuing something that is very special to my heart. I was privileged many, many times to be in the presence of the great tzaddik, the giant of our generation, the Lubavitcher Rebbe. And I heard from his holy mouth, holy words about that we are today's generation of Mashiach. This is what the Rebbe said. It was not last generation, it was not 100 years ago. The Rebbe specifically said that our generation is the generation of Mashiach. And the Rebbe continued and said, open your eyes and you will see Mashiach. So I go home and I ask myself, what does it mean open our eyes and see Mashiach? So I have an interpretation that goes along with the Rebbe's interpretation. Ladies and gentlemen, all we need is an increase of Ahavat Israel, love between each other. When we will have this increase of love, Mashiach will be here very soon. How do we increase it? We increase with Simcha. When we are with Simcha, when we dance, when we sing, then all the walls are down and our hearts are always together. So the Rebbe said to everyone present, Macht Ashtum! He said, those are the words, make a storm. Ladies and gentlemen, we came here all the way from New York to make a storm and to ask this time for Mashiach to come right now. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah. Should be seen. Shalom.